Kerry Giltinain spent 2 months in Spain being treated by the controversial Professor Pavel Kozak after friends and supporters raised £18,000. Experts in England had branded the Romanian a rip-off, but the 2.5-year-old Kerry returned home this month, able to walk and play, whereas before it was too painful to do so. A strict diet, Kozak says, it took him 20 years to develop, as well as pills and creams are part of the treatment, which can cost up to £2,000 a week. But the Giltinains, whose daughter suffers from the deadly skin disease, epidermolysis bullosa, say the remedy works.
She has no blisters since we started the treatment. She's a lot better in herself, you know, physically. You know, she's a lot more lively. She's always been lively, but I mean, I can't stop her from doing things now.
Experts in this country have said this isn't a cure. What do you think?
I mean, nobody has actually been out there and finished treatment, you know, like completely. And until somebody's finished the treatment and seen the outcome of it, then maybe they can start criticising you.
The Giltinains want to raise £15,000 more so Kerry can complete her treatment. If they succeed, the family say they'll confound the critics with the Kozak cure. Mark Wadsworth, Thames News.